All right, coming up tonight at 11 o'clock on WJZ, severe weather sweeps through Maryland, hitting some areas hard. We're going to have a live look at the damage and more on those without power tonight. Plus, a body found in a shopping cart near a dumpster. And now a father is charged with the murder of his own daughter. We'll have details on the arrest. On the edge of campus, a Morgan State University student discovered in his car shot to death. How investigators are calling it a crime of opportunity. Plus, parents, time to listen up. A health warning about swimming. How the CDC is putting out a warning regarding a dangerous parasite found lurking in pools. Tune in for these stories and more tonight at 11 on WJZ.